Number three, bring bring them if you can. Give me the high 10. And we're going to raise the roof. I don't remember when there's been a roof raising as fine. Back yonder. So I can see that about 99% of everyone was participating. Good job. Which means I can see you. We're all in this together. Have a great seat. So, if you can't get your arms to function, here's a little science for you. Your arms are actually connected to your heart. I didn't make it all the way through college, but I do think that the arms are connected to the heart. This is a heart dance. If you can't get your arms to function, well, maybe your arms are connected to your mind. And all I can say is, try not to let your mind stop you from having a good time. Maybe you could just keep it low, you know, I'm holding on to you like 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 I'm holding on